There is no concrete evidence to support the claim that Hank Williams, SR, was a Freemason. Freemasonry is a fraternal organization, and its membership is not disclosed unless the individual themselves have publicly acknowledged it. Therefore, without any verifiable information from reliable sources or the acknowledgement from Hank Williams, SR himself, it would be speculative to say that he was a Freemason.